I did like the hubcap. She was playing with strings.
Yeah, that was wild. I mean, that's I'm kind of funny wheel.
I was like, whoa.
I just can't tell if these are
people.
It
wasn't making any noise.
Like, did they get somebody who knew what they were doing to make these tunes? Or is it just the composer of the standard Star Trek who's like, the stuff the kids listen to, it sounds like this.
Well...
Yeah, just jingle jangle a little bit. Just jingle.
I read that Charles Napier got the role, but at the audition, he jumped up on the table.
Started singing
House of the Rising Sun. Oh, or something, man. Like that.
Yeah, right.
So I think he already had something in mind, and he was like, listen, I'm going to do the character like this. And they're like, yeah, okay. You're already singing like, yeah, and like.
There is a place.
So we're going to give you some thigh high boots and a crazy suit.